Hello everybody, welcome back to more Let's Play Star Wars Jedi Academy. I'm not using my headset anymore because it broke. So I had to use my regular microphone and see how that works out.
Sorry I never made it to Bakura. You seem to handle yourself okay though. Nicely done, Jaden. I think you're ready for the next stage of training. But there's still another mission left if you choose to accept it. Remember, every mission is a chance to learn more about being a Jedi.
Alright, well, just do the last mission then. 4 or 5 secret areas, not bad. Get the next mission going. Cult investigation on Corellia.
I still have a few contacts in Coronet. We'll hit a few of the local cantinas and see what crops up. We'll also follow up with some of the people who reported this so-called cult activity.
Alright, that sounds good. And we'll be doing poor script again. Alright, let's see what weapons do I want to take. I'll take the bowcaster. I'll take the E-11, the sniper rifle, and thermal detonators. Alright, let's go. Come on, load, please. Don't have all day. It's loading now, finally.
Then Jan punches the weak way right in the...
Can anyone hear me? We're under attack. Somebody's trying to blow up the tram.
The message is coming from that cargo tram down below. You take the tram. I'll take care of these ships.
Head towards the front and clear out each car. Keep the enemy in front of you so you don't have to worry about your flank.
Alright, I'll do that. Thank you, Kyle. Alright, let's start this mission. This is actually a pretty short mission. Alright, finally I'm able to jump up there. And that is why force grip is useful. You can grab them and throw your lightsaber at them. Alright, got a bowcaster. Let's see if I can get down here without taking any fall damage. And that was fail. Alright, let's try that again. Alright, let me go kill this guy. Still alive. Oh well. I'm gonna try something here. Maybe I can cheap shot this guy. Alright, let's go. Sorry if my voice sounds really loud. I'm having to stand right up next to the microphone. Alright, let's try this again without failing. Cut these guys in half. Detonation pads. Let's go. That turns the electricity off. Alright, full health. Let's go. That was close. Got him. Alright, jump down here without taking fall damage, please. Thank you. There's a guy with a sniper rifle up here. Guy over here, let's see if I can take him out. That was easy. Die already. Sheesh. If I can jump up there, I would be really, really happy. Alright, let's jump down here. Sorry, this level is kind of laggy. Come on. Just die already. Sheesh, that was pathetic. Okay guys, next time we come back we'll be playing some more. Till then, see you later. Bye.